Hi, I'm Paiwo. Iowa, tenor. Yeah.
Thank you.
Now I get to hear my Wuxiang, my idol, Shang Ti Hu, perform Demons by Imagine Dragons. Arranged by Diana.
Superstar. at Jackie's place. And funny story, the first thing he told me was that his mom's name is also Mei Lin. And that was my very first encounter, and I was really taken aback, so I've never really talked to you. But you know, he's wrapping up his master's in recording arts at Peabody, and we really needed him to record a mix of the songs on our Solstice album. So he ended up spending a lot of time in the recording studio, be it at the GMC or at Harris Place. You're really professional and really good at what you do, and I just want to remind you that you're a tremendous asset to Music Dynasty. So we're going to be around and always challenge us to experiment with different songs. His senior solo is arguably the most controversial song on our set list. It's very upbeat, it's a very jazzy Super Mario Odyssey theme song, and the idea is that we're having a good time and everyone is a superstar, including you, and everyone here. So with that, please enjoy Musum's senior solo, Jump Up Superstar, arranged by the Boss Man himself.
It's time to raise a sound. It's freedom like you never knew. Party bands, party bands. To the world, I'll be there in a flash. You just say my head is up to you. Oh, we can do one way to move from this gray, white, wacky world. Jump with me, brown horse with me. Yeah. Jump up in the air, jump up, don't be scared. Jump up when you cast my sorrow away. And if the dark clouds start to swirl, then don't shed the tear, 'cause I'll be your one, oh boy. So jump up super high.
So don't speak outside.
Rhythm is a
You know that you're a superstar. We're laughing, baby, it's us. I love that face. There's no time to waste.
Thank you.
before, but I guess I'll start by saying one of the coolest people I've met from your passionate love for Moikos liquor and popcorners to how you literally call me at 1 a.m. to smoke with me. I really love being out with you and I admire you so much from how you're really graduating as a junior and powering through your thesis as on top of working for a startup. That's crazy. And you're always thinking of ways to make Moody feel more like family and like make rehearsal more fun, you know, for everyone. As you have a lot on your shoulders and I really admire you for that. And I think most importantly, you have a heart of gold from cheering me up in the Brody reading room to letting me come up, crash on your couch at night. I think you've done so much for everyone around you, and I know you're going to do great things out there, and I'll miss you a lot.
I think Alan took everything I was going to say, so even the couch, why not? I wrote my script, I turned on my phone before performance, so this is all coming from the heart. That's okay. So, thank you so much for I have to say, Stella is the one who encouraged me to join the Music Dynasty. We were on a trip to see Jacob Collier in DC with Eric. Eric over there. Yeah. And then on the way back, she was introducing me to Music Dynasty and the things that I would experience if I was to join. And I have to say, your promises did match. This is exactly what I was looking for. It's a community, it's a love, a family. And really happy that you're our president. Everything goes smoothly. I don't know how this would work out with the fifth year going here in the group. So thank you so much for being our president. And next, I want to say, not bad. Love Never Felt So Good by Michael Jackson. So enjoy. It's a groovy song. So feel free to sing along or live. So.
Thank you. We are the my perspective, the two only old music dynasty people, one become then the mummy, one become then the fossil. That's what we're calling.
Mummy fossils.
Yeah, I'll be here for 5 years, and two will be here probably. And I mean, thank you so much for doing all the good job for the group and putting together, holding us together every single time we are like, so tired and almost give up. But yeah, I mean, can't imagine how this group will work without you. And yeah, I'm so glad I know you and seen with you this group. And I think everybody after and before us will really admire your contribution to the group. Right, everybody before us? We're not looking at that right now. Okay, but yeah, I wish you the best luck in the future and hope you get to read a better school.
You have
Thank you.